What's up, y'all? Day 17, push day. I'm wearing a beanie because my hair is a mess and it looks goofy on camera. I just got done meditating, did 10 minutes. I'm gonna go make some breakfast. Then, let me see what this looks like. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Okay, yeah, I'm putting that back on. Okay, but gonna make some breakfast and then gonna go study and then gonna head to the gym. It's about 10:19 right now. I did a 10-minute study session. I woke up and I meditated and then gonna do all that shit I said earlier. Low, I'm just kind of tired. I went to bed at like 2:30. I mean, I tried to go to bed at like 1, but I just couldn't sleep and I woke up and then I saw my alarm and it was like 2:30 or my it's on my phone. But gonna go do all that. I'll see y'all when I eat breakfast or before I study, something like that. Y'all see me, you'll fucking cry. Oh my gosh, I'm so fucking tired. You'll see me when I make the next video. I don't know when that is. It's whenever I feel like. See y'all then. Getting jiggy. Oh shit. I'm
Can I get some Sonic, bro?
Absolutely.
San Francisco.
Can you give me a shake? Can you give me a shake?
A shake?
Yeah.
Shake this cock?
Nah, bro.
You hungry, big boy? You gonna eat that? Are you gonna eat that?
What do you guys say to the vlog, Lil Dog? Nope, no comment. What do you guys say to the fans?
Them angles, right, baby?
All that protein. Damn. Getting fucking results, baby.
Much time until next set.
I'm doing dips.
Shoulder presses.
And if you go to Sonic and you get their fries over their onion rings, you're a fucking idiot.
They have fries?
Yeah.
I thought they only had tater tots.
They have fries. Their tater tots are trash, too. And then enough ranch to, fucking...
Damn!
I don't know.
You hungry, big boy?
Badass.
Bulk season, baby.
But you know, we got to wash it all down.
Good old Diet Coke.
Nice. It's the healthiest drink you can get.
Oh, this looks fire. I might come. I'm not gonna lie.
Damn. On the food? Extra protein? Extra protein. We're gonna do some ASMR. You eat it?
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Look at that. Look at that sauciness.
Damn.
Oh. Maybe get a little bit of ranch action in there. You know what I'm saying?
A little bit of that
ranch action. Woo! What the fuck?
Out of 10.
Fucking 10. That was so goddamn hungry. Alright.
Got a burger.
Try this bitch.
It's
This shit is absolutely nutty. Oh shit.
What?
I just came.
Cream in your pants or no?
Huh?
Cream in your pants or no?
That's too high here, bro. I'm gonna go to the office.
You're us.
Eat in the AC. Which one do you want? Go for it, dog.
Absolutely. Taking the biggest one.
I can't believe you just took my best onion ring.
I feel like I have one.
What happened?
I did it 0.6, like, you know, 0.5. You get a huge fucking nose. You want an onion ring?
That shit for last.
What, the onion ring?
That crunch, bro?
Yes, sir.
Oh! I don't want that one. I don't like big ass chicken like that, man. Especially when it's like chicken nuggets, bro. She weirds me out.
Which one?
This is superior to that.
They all look the same to me.
Yeah, you're fucking stupid.
You know what the best one is?
What?
The whole one?
Damn, that's a nice car. What?
That's the best.
Every fucking workout, I forget what I have to do after.
shoulder presses.
You ever feel that? You forget what exercise you're doing?
What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Sitting here. Welcome back to Gym Vlogs.
Guys, it's Jack Thunder.
Like my vlogging skills, dog? Huh? Like my vlogging skills?
Yeah, for sure, bro. For sure.
Repeat that.
There's a study on artificial sweeteners that say it may cause cancer, but you have to drink like 300 cans of artificial soda a day to maybe get cancer. So before you talk shit about my Diet Coke, go fuck yourself.
This is the fucking silliest angle, dog. You ever done that? You ever just like, what?
You want those two?
Nah, I'm good.
Maybe.
Bro's hungry.
Yeah. That's what Sonic and fucking Diet Coke does to you, bro.
Oh, yes,
up, y'all? Just got finished with my push day. I'm about to go run for half an hour. So the time I need to do is 13 minutes and 45 seconds at a 9-minute, 10-second pace for the Space Force, or I got from the Air Force thing, but I'm going to use... Oh, wait, it's the same thing with the Space Force. The physical requirements are the same. So that's my goal. I've ran a 9-minute pace before, but only for one lap, so I have to do that about 4 or 5 more times. So that should be doable. I'm going to go do like a diagnostic run right now, and then I'm just going to run the rest after that. So I'll see y'all maybe during the run. I might record something, but yeah, I'll see y'all then. What's up, y'all? Just finished my workout. I ran for 2.8 miles. I'm burning up. I'm exhausted. I'm about to head to the store and get some milk for my protein shakes. I did push day. I was here for like 4 hours. I spent way too much time at the gym. I'm gonna get home, study, read, just do that, do whatever I feel like, and then head to bed, or head to bed at like 11 or something. So, damn, I need to shave. But I think I'm gonna end this video. But yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow, maybe? I don't know. I don't know if I'm ever, you know, if there's another video, there is. But I guess I'll see y'all whenever there is a next part. Could be fucking half an hour, could be tomorrow, you know? But end of push day, day 17, I think. So yeah, I'll see y'all.